When we're giving up bad theology, and each week I'm talking about an issue within theology that I think we need to give up because I don't think that it's helpful. Today we're talking about the rapture, and I know that some of you out there are visual learners, and so I brought with me a visual aid. I've worked hard to assemble this. Just a second while I grab it. I thought you might want to see what bad theology looks like, so I've got with me the whole series of the Left Behind books. I worked hard to grab these, and I've also brought another visual aid to show you what we can do with these. Just a second.